The former UK student caught on video assaulting a black student was in court this morning. Sophia Rosing waived her right to a preliminary hearing, which means the case will go to a grand jury. Rosing has pleaded not guilty to assault and disorderly conduct. She was released on a $10,000 cash bond. She was banned from the campus after she withdrew from the university.